Hey guys, it's Jimmy here, and welcome back for the Bubbly. I will be. Sorry for messing up the intro, but I'm gonna do it again. Hey guys, hey everybody, it's Jimmy here, and welcome back for some new videos in my account. You're probably watching this in the morning or in the night. I don't know what time are you in. But I'm gonna be playing Animal Jam. I love Animal Jam. I love everything that is related to animals. I'm an animal expert too. I know Spider Monkey because there's one here and a belly button. Okay, I'm getting too sassy because I'm having a good day, kind of a bad day too. Yeah. So I will ask. I was saying. Flower cleanser back in Animal Jam. No! I just got a flower crown on March 25 because someone treated me one of them. It's because I got graduated. And after that, like I said, I got scammed. I stayed on my raccoon tail with my black raccoon tail. I made this look so cool. The flower crown I'm wearing is the one that I got traded. The one I traded. I actually bought a little bit of flower crown. So, everyone's wearing it. Not much gamers here. Yeah, look, I want to count how many persons we got. 1, 2, 3. So there's a lot. Let's go to Epic Wonders. Somebody keeps butting me. Everybody keeps butting me. Hold on. I'll go here. Where am I gonna go? I don't know. Just stay here. Please trade me. I'll trade you. Please trade her. Oh, someone took my gun. Actually, you can visit me then because I have a coolest den ever. Not that kind of cool, but it's very cool. I'm a den decorating master. But this thing is very slow. So I'm just gonna wait here. Never mind. This is why that is a cool. I'm gonna say hi to my buddy. Hold on, hi there. Hi. Just being a kind person here. Actually, I have so many den items that I'm lagging a little bit. I got this fan here, and I got this ladybug, I had this two cheese, and I got this moon, and I got this, what is this? I don't know, I think it's a playground. It's a small playground. We have this chair here. They got the trophies. Entry for my sugar glider's toy and a daffodil and trophy and stuff. Sea animal and a toy pirate thing and a sushi. I mean, a slushy maker. I'm sorry, not sushi. And we got a rainbow fake the deer. And I sound like a old person, but I'm very sick. I got a pink rainbow, and I got this beach ball, and I got these two carrots here, and I got this dragon here, and I got this gem trampoline, and I got this crash UFO, and I got this carousel, and I got that pond there. Fish pond, and I got the phantom there, lock in there, and I got these things called statues of animals. And I got the fox, and I got the articles, I got a wolf, I got a bunny, I got a monkey. Talking so much. I got tree spike chair, and I got ice chair, I got a rainbow chair, I got this thing so that I can sleep, and I got the fox thing, and I got the wolf, and I got the articles, and I got. Here, ice TV, and I got here a chair. I got here a small table, and I got here the flash, the my pet food, and I got here the monkey banner. I got here the rare TV. I got here the bunny banner. I got the fox banner. Is that it? Oh no! I got this thing for my pet. Is that it? That's it. Oh my god! I'm talking too much. I'm gonna paint something. Hold on. I've been talking so much. Okay, try to talk slower. Okay. Oh my god, I'm gonna paint. That was a little bit fast. A little bit. Yeah. Okay. Painting here. Let's do painting. Not those, get close to the nostril to create a vacuum. That's I know that because I saw that on my book, on my science book. Wait. Wild books, and I get the gecko, I get the earth, get the question here, and I got this animal jabbly well logo. Okay, go to art. Sound I'm hearing. Wait, no, wrong. Psycho. No, we have to do that. Do we have like the small and medium thing? How about the pencil? Okay, the pencil looks good. Oh, this one is the thing. I'm sorry, I don't know what I'm doing, but gotta create a wall. This one. Okay, oops, I disappeared dog. Coughing hardcore. I'm actually an artist. A professional artist. No. Is that the best thing I could do? We'll have to do more. Okay. Pencil. It's okay, it doesn't matter. I don't need to erase this beautiful part of hell. Worst. Call this. It's so hard. No. Okay, now I'm gonna call it up. Okay, brown. Can I find a brown color blind? If you know this YouTuber named FoxDXD, that's my favorite animator. Yeah, because I love Five Nights at Freddy. I love everything he does. He's cool. Pink. Does he even have pink? I don't know. Oh, hold on. Peek. Oh, there's something else. It's a little bit pinkish. I need gray. That's a cute gray. That's a cute gray. And that's it. That's my art. So, yeah. Let's send it to A. Hold on. I'm just gonna type in. Let me save it and hit it back. Wait, oh, I didn't know that could happen. The smallest art ever. Ever. Hold on. Oh my god, I keep on pressing that. Wait, hold on, just to enjoy it. There we go, now that's FoxDXT, I just had to make the eyelash. This is the best thing I could do, okay? So I'll set it to 80. I'm just gonna save it. Okay, look at that again. Send it. Okay, done! Didn't finish it. Sorry for the noise, so hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button and subscribe for new videos coming up. Tomorrow I'm gonna make a video. Bye!